No one better on stage, in my opinion, with the improv than seeing WillNeff do what he did. That man didn't even know he was coming on stage until 30 minutes before. And that joke he made with XQC was amazing. I was like, that was so well done that it was amazing to see Will be creative like that. With the coming thing that he made XQC say,